September 14th is set aside to remember Gabriel of Lazos. He lived in the 1700s and worked as a priest in a far-flung part of China. Once imprisoned, he escaped with the help of a Chinese family whom he had converted. I'm Dennis Daly.